So machines will not take over, they will dominate. Now I want to try to make sure you understand, they tell you that the machines are going to take over and everybody will be ruled by machines. I'm sure you heard that crap. That comes from Hollywood. Here's why they won't take over. First of all, they have no feelings. If you had a laptop and I smashed it in front of 20 laptops, we'll get you. If it isn't this week or next week, we'll get you. Machines don't care. If you ran your laptop Saturday, Sunday, Monday, give me a day off, will you? They don't care. Machines have no ambition. They don't want to rule people. That's a human attribute. So the message is this, that when I was a kid, a man would look out of an airplane and he'd say, I'm about a mile and a half high. With Doppler radar, I goes down his ear, come back and says, you're 5,330 inches off the ground. No human can do that.